Oh, come on. Come on, really? So obviously it seems like I timed it poorly in that situation, though. So, in any case, though, it seemed like choosing wisely just wasn't easy. In any case, though, but hey, about Morton Koopa, the rounds all shake. I miscalculated what direction he was gonna go, though, I can do that. Well, in any case, despite having miscalculated which way he was gonna go when he went into the shell, I did successfully calculate when he was gonna come down, and therefore I jumped in the nick of time.